let's say I'm buying a property from you, Zama, and your property is worth 3 billion rand, okay? And I do not have the 3 million rand in my bank. Not all of us have, you know, those kinds of funds in our bank account. I would then have to apply to a bank or find somebody who's willing to borrow me that money in order for me to secure your purchase price of 3 million rand.